I think we need new windows.
Developer gave us a cheap model of furnace.
Both of those things could work, or they could cause bigger problems. I'm gonna diagnose the real source of the problems and save the souls before they need rescue.
Jen and Greg are a hip couple with dreams of moving back into the city. But with three children still in school, it looks like their suburban dream will last longer than they thought.
Yeah, we're gonna be here a while.
Probably be taking a lot of weekend trips into the city.
Corbett Lunsford is a certified home performance expert, trainer, and author sought over nationwide. Frustrated by know-it-all contractors and major marketing campaigns luring homeowners towards false claims of savings, Corbett is on a mission to stop the abuse and give homeowners a better life.
So tell me about your home.
We've been talking a lot about this.
Well, I think we need new windows because it's freezing in here.
And I think we need a new furnace.
All right. Strong opinions are good, because we're going to need commitment to be able to move forward, but it's going to be a big investment no matter what we decide, so we're going to make sure that we test first and get the facts. Built in 1999, this four-bedroom, three-bath house is located in a climate that fluctuates from over 100 degrees to negative 20 degrees. It definitely gets stressed to its limits. If a car endured that kind of stress, you would definitely take it in for regular tune-ups to make sure that it was still performing. But we never think to do that with a house. That's why you need the blower door, and that's why you need performance testing.
Blower doors are used by home performance experts to determine how much air is going through your house. Too much air and your HVAC system can get overworked, but too little can cause stale air and trap poisonous gases that can be lethal to children, pregnant women, and the elderly.
Numbers can be used for the power of good or for the power of evil. Testing is important, but if you don't understand the findings, and if it's not a certified contractor who does the work, then the prescription can't be adhered to, and you might be paying for more damage than good. Okay, come here, let me show you this. So this is the chimney exhaust system where the combustion gases are coming through here. Right here, the fact that this plastic ring is melted tells us that the combustion gases have been coming out of the chimney system and coming into the house, and which is poisonous and very dangerous. And if that's not bad enough, check this out. Down here, there has been flames licking the outside of this water heater. Now here's what hurts me very badly. There have been HVAC service people coming into this room for years, looking at these pieces of equipment and charging you for servicing this stuff, and they've never noticed this or said anything about it. That is why you hire a home performance company to do this, and don't rely on the same old contractors who have been doing the same work for hundreds of years.
Corbett's team will now use a computer model to fully understand how the home performs and exactly what the saws need to make it work.
Maybe when we move to the city, we won't have to deal with this.
Great news, guys. You have lots of opportunity for improvement.
Nice. Excellent. Does that mean I'm getting my new windows?
Only if you want new windows, but it's not going to fix the temperature problem. The furnace does have issues, but if you solve the actual root of the problem, which is air leakage, then the furnace should correct itself and run properly.
That is great news. Now we don't have to buy a new furnace.
I know, right? I like that.
Now that the saws know exactly what they need, will they follow their prescription? Three contractors come to bid on the work, and Corbett will secretly watch. Will the saws heed his advice?
Okay, that's not even a real problem. Before they make a mistake, I've got to go talk to the souls.
Corbett!
Hey, Greg. We got to talk.
Yeah, it was all a little bit confusing, actually, but I think after we looked into it, we figured out where we're going to go.
They were all really nice.
That's great, but the nicest people in the world can sometimes be clueless. All the contractors that you met with only offered you one solution to your problem, not a comprehensive solution. I see homeowners misled by this all the time. So what was the lowest bid you got?
It was $12,000.
Okay. By right? only doing what you need, we're going to be able to do this for $8,000.
Wow, that's really? A big difference.
Wow.
So I have a certified home performance contractor. You'll be able to do the work and test alongside it. And to save some of the money, you guys are going to help.
All right.
All righty then.
We almost messed up big time on that one.
While the saws get ready to do the work, Corbett's diagnosis for their home helped them save $4,000. And by doing the work right the first time, Jen and Greg improved their home performance by 30%, reducing allergens and deadly combustion gases.
The real green dream is a high-performance home, and the dirty secret is that every home can perform well, and it doesn't have to cost a fortune. Remember, you won't need rescuing if you do it right the first time.